caught. I don't see any need of that. Now that I recall, he might have said something about mess boys, and then again, he might not. I questioned so many men, and Harding was not the most reliable officer.
I'm afraid the defense has no other recourse than to produce Ensign Harding.
Now, there's no need for that. I know exactly what he'll tell you, lies. He was no different from any other officer in the wardroom. They were all disloyal. I tried to run the ship properly with the book, but they fought me at every turn. If the crew wanted to walk around with their shirt tails hanging out, that's all right. Let them. Take the tow line. Defective equipment, no more, no less. But they encouraged the crew to go around scoffing at me and spreading wild rumors about scheming in circles and then old Yellowstain. I was to blame for Lieutenant Merrick's incompetence and poor seamanship. Lieutenant Merrick was the perfect officer, but not Captain Queeg. Ah, but the strawberries. That's where I had them. They laughed at me and made jokes. But I proved beyond the shadow of a doubt and with geometric logic that a duplicate key to the wardrobe icebox did exist. And I'd have produced that key if they hadn't pulled the cane out of action. I know now they were only trying to protect some fellow officer and... Naturally, I can only cover these things from memory. If I've left anything out, why, just ask me specific questions and I'll be glad to answer them one by one.